Hey guys, I'm Mina.
And I'm Randa, and today we are with the lovely William Haynes.
Today we're going to be talking about how to be single.
We are all so fantastic at being single.
I have 20 years experience, actually.
I too have 20 years of experience.
This would definitely get you to be single, is if you had a boyfriend, hook up with their brother, you'll definitely be single after that.
Well, it's make sure you carry around a plush toy with you and use it for emotional confirmation. I take Oopy a lot of plays with me. He's a
aww
lover. I mean, that's what he does.
I like it. Okay, Ubi probably gets more kisses than me.
Oh.
Like the same guys as your twin sister.
That's ooh true.
Or have him repeatedly switch on you.
Oh.
That really works out.
Have a bunch of flirty friends.
A bunch of flirty friends.
Yeah, because then they'll just like flirt with all the guys that you think are cute.
We don't want you
honestly
to flirt
if you're
anymore
watching this and you think that I am talking about you, I am talking about you. Stop.
Make sure you always speak your mind and always tell the truth. If you're an honest person, you'll never get in a relationship because in order to get in one, there's a little bit of lying.
That is actually really true.
The day I meet people, I just like to, you know, just like, how you doing?
My hands are kind of
oh, this is a stupid one, but if you only like British accents, you're kind of screwed.
Well, then you gotta move to London, obviously. I'm coming for you.
If you go on a date, if you show a picture of your poop on the first date, you're probably gonna be single. Definitely save that for the second date.
Is that a vegan thing, or like you search? I try to poop as little as possible.
Okay.
When you're on your first date, then you guys both sit down at the restaurant, you say, I want you to meet my parents.
Okay.
When I swiped you right on Tinder, I saw you and I said, my mother would love you. And that's how you stay single.
Just stay at home, play music, and just think about the dream guy you will never have.
No.
Story of my life. No pun intended Harry Styles.
What?
Oh my god,
is
that's
that perfection?
That's perfection, baby. No, perfection is him in his underwear making videos on how to be single, because anyone who watches this is gonna know how freaking weird we are.
Oh yeah. And you show them your videos and you make sure they sit there and watch all of them.
Oh.
In order.
Only eat bananas. Like when you're going out on a date, only eat bananas.
But you would like do that actually in real life.
I know, that's how you'd be single.
You guys eat so healthy.
I know, we do. That's why like going on a date, I always think about it. I mean, I don't think I've been on like a real date.
I'm so sorry.
Necessarily.
I've been on a few and they're all horrible. 100% horrible.
I am literally always in the gym. I would never meet someone because I'm just in the gym.
You guys should fight right now in front of me. We'll see who's the strongest. Those are like those. So you're hanging out with her. You're like, oh, let's go to the park. And the whole time at the park, you just take selfies. So the whole time you're just like, do you think this should be Rise or like Vespa?
X-Pro, Lo-Fi. Focus on yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes you just don't have time for the tool relationship that you've had in your previous years.
If you come up to a fine woman or a fine man and say, Baby, please. I liked you so much and I need you in my life. You will be single for the rest of your life.
Oh, yeah. When you travel the world, when you go places, you are gonna wanna be single.
No guys that switch on us.
Exactly.
Stay single. Make sure if you have a pet, it could be a Oopy, make sure she knows that you love that animal more than you love them, which probably would be true. Don't do it? All right, okay, all right.
What, just
say being teacher's pet. No one likes teacher's pet.
Well, but that's like fourth grade.
I know.
But that's my level.
No, I'm kidding. That's really
funny. You like fourth graders?
No.
I love fourth grade boys.
Honestly, all I need is a nice smile. If you have a cute smile and you're nice, like, I like you.
Oh.
Exactly, and I'm
like
lazy.
Motivated.
Maybe I just like the wrong kind of guy.
Maybe you do.
Maybe. All right, guys, so now you've learned how we stay single. Any other single people out there, I hope you enjoyed this video, or if you're in a relationship, whatever.
Give it a like.
All is cool. Give this video a like and a thumbs up if you liked it.
And make sure to subscribe to William Haynes. We also made a video on his channel.
Click his face for the video. We taught him some yoga, and that's
I was great at it. Spoiler alert, I nailed it.